With the 7th pick in the 2009 WNBA Draft, the Sacramento Monarchs select Courtney Paris from Oklahoma.
And there's Daddy Bubba. Her mom also has been so instrumental in raising an exceptional, you guys talked about it, not just a great player, but she and Ashley, they are two great kids. They're going to be good teammates, great teammates.
Well, I like the class of Courtney Paris, and, you know, a lot was made about the guarantee that she had. Let me tell you, as a coach, you want a player.
What are you going to bring to Sacramento on a consistent basis?
Just hopefully consistency, rebounding, finishing shots in the post, and hopefully getting some blocks and protecting the basket.
I think your salary the first year will be around $47,000. Will you put that repayment of the scholarship on layaway?
Of course I will. You know that.
All right. Congratulations, Courtney.
Thank you.